actually went back and got this hand sanded and finished. Might have a spot or two to do, but man, it feels good. That one, this one too. So, what I think I'm gonna do for this one is take it. I got some really high grit sandblasting media I've been wanting to do. So I'm about to clean out my sandblaster and put in the higher stuff. I still gotta finish. Look, I still got right there some pump. Still, so I still gotta fix this. And then I'm gonna fix all these up, finish them up to where I want them, do the flaps and everything, and then, oh, check this out. New respirator. I've been wanting to try one of these. So, quick release.
Pretty sweet. Wow, it's on.
Also, DB Blades is one of the guys that really inspired me to start doing knife making. Him and Redpath, well, Weber Handmade. And I asked DB Blades, you know, if he could give me some advice. And he said the short starts shortening my videos up for too long. Which I agree, but when I started learning knife making on YouTube, I always wanted to know the process, you know. I was like, all these videos, no one shows the whole process. So I'm gonna start making my videos shorter. You know, if you want the whole process, go back and watch the older videos, you know. You can scrub, I always thought, well, they can just scrub through and fast forward if they don't want to watch the whole thing, but I think he's right. So I'm gonna try to make these shorter. All right, let me take these apart and we'll hit the grinder. All right, here we go. I got the center line. I'm just gonna clean these up. I might bring this up a little bit, because see, I got it all evened out now. I redid the sharpening notch and everything. Let's try out this new respirator. You can see I'm trying to stay away from the edge as much as possible.
See, I haven't even hit the edge. I'm just blinding it all down in there. I gotta do the flat panel, so hold on. I'm gonna touch up these bevels. I'm is it. There we go. I drove myself crazy. Polish it up and polish it down. Polish it down. Do the front and pull on this one. See how I do the handle and the blast and all that. I forgot that I was gonna plan on hitting it on with the sandblaster. So, we'll have to see. The sponsor here from the Bevels is going to drive me crazy. Alright, I see every little imperfection there is. Yeah, I'm gonna call it for now. Whew, that's the 11. Huh. Alrighty. There we go. Got a set and polished, but I don't know. At least I fixed that tip so it's straight. I'm sure I'll be back working on it again. All right, I'm just gonna clean this one up real quick. Hopefully it'll just polish right up. Yeah, right.
easy. Let me hit these with the 220 real quick. Damn Cork bro. Go.